Hello, mi amores. Welcome to the house of Gucci.
Okay, just kidding. It's not the house of Gucci. It's my house. And also, I'm pretty sure Gucci is Italian, not French. But hey, what is up, you guys? It's Amber. Welcome back to my channel. And despite the fact that I look like an abominable snowman, like this is swallowing my neck. I don't know why I decided to wear a turtleneck. But today, we are going to do some DIY fashions. You guys know I love to shop. And while I do love a designer dud every once in a while, I'm a cheap bitch at heart. It'd be fun to go ahead and channel the home of my husband's modeling career and one of my favorite designers, Gucci, and see if I can DIY a couple of their items with just a few bucks and some arts and crafts. Because who doesn't love a look for less? So without further ado, here we go. DIY Gucci. Broke bitch style, of course. Before we get going, here's our outfit of the day, which today is ever so slightly winter inspired because, I mean, we are still in Los Angeles, so it's like 90 degrees here still. But anyways, here we go. We have got a little crappie sweater. I actually think I got this at Fashion Nova like 6 years ago and I still have it. We've got a little black mini skirt, super cute little baker boy hat, Amazon $6. Of course, a nice purse to tie it all together, and ooh, some totally killer thigh-high boots that I've had for years, but I'm pretty sure these were like $40 too, so super cute, super cute. And there we go, that is our outfit of the day, so without further ado, boom, onward ho. Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba. It's fun to dance in these. Ooh, 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 okay. Ah, the weather actually decided to coordinate with my outfit today, but we still got a little bit of sun. So cute. Anyways. Alrighty, so we are in the beautiful downtown Los Angeles, and you know what that means. Okay, we're gonna try and sneak up on him. Darn it, you saw me. It's Benjamin! Hi. So, Benny, we are doing some DIY Gucci stuff. You got some goods for us?
Oh, definitely. I love Gucci.
All right, let's see what we got. All righty, we need to get some crystals. Oh, actually, I think these are perfect. And of course, we gotta pick up some E6000s. How many of these do we need? A lot. Woo! Gracias. All right, next stop. All righty, so now that we got the crystals, we gotta get some patches. So, ooh, look at them. Oh my God, look at this. They even have the trim. We're definitely gonna get some of this. This is perfect. Ooh, we want to get some cool stuff for the purse, so I think that's perfect. Boom, there we go. Time to go home. I want to craft. Okay, so you can see it is nighttime, but we just got back, and it is time to show you our loot. So you can see we got quite a few things to DIY here. Lots of fun little crafty items. And in fact, we are actually still waiting on one more package from Amazon. But for now, we'll go ahead and get started with project number one. So first project, we're going to go ahead and do those infamous Gucci kicks. These are the ones I'm talking about. They rack up a cool $730. So you can see we went ahead and got some plain white ones off Amazon. So first things first, we're gonna go ahead and change the laces to match the originals. And then for this project, all we're gonna need is a little bit of flowers, some of that ribbon, trusty E6000 glue, and that's it. So first things first, we're gonna go ahead and cut the little ribbon. You can see, so it fits onto the sides of the shoes like that. Just go ahead and snip it, and then you can glue it right on. The originals, they have it underneath the embroidery too, but I kind of don't like the way that looks, so we're gonna go ahead and skip that part. But all you have to do for this is literally just put some glue on the embroidery and literally just lay it right on. And ta-da! That is literally it. You can see we got some funky, fresh, Gucci-inspired kicks. Not bad, I'd say, considering these cost like $30 total. I think we did a pretty good job. Project number two, we're gonna go ahead and do Rihanna's Gucci jacket. So we're going to do an inspired version. So you can see we have this little plain jacket I got on Amazon here. He's fluffy and I got him overnighted, so that was pretty cool. And what we're gonna do for this one is just gonna go ahead and lay it flat, and you can see we have all the patches that we bought earlier. So we're just gonna go ahead and lay those on and stick them on. So just go ahead, arrange those in however way you want. Go ahead and E6000 glue them right on. This glue is super sturdy, so they will stay on for life, I promise. So just go ahead, glue them, stick them, and ba-da. Put them all over the front too, maybe the sleeves for a little added fun, and voila! Let that dry overnight, and you have got yourself a wonderfully inspired Gucci-esque jacket. Looking good, mama! I love it, love it, love it. Rihanna who? No, I'm kidding. Rihanna's still the queen, but not bad. For our third adventure, we're going to go ahead and give a little purse a makeover. So you can see a Gucci purse here, which runs a cool $2,500. So we got this little black purse from Target. And all we're going to do here is basically the same thing we've been doing, gluing stuff to stuff, my specialty. So I'm just going to go ahead and take the E6000 glue, trim up the ribbon. So we're going to go ahead and put that actually all underneath the bottom like so to match the other one. Then we're going to go ahead and take this little bow that I got. It actually came with a weird little charm on it, but I don't like it. So we're going to switch it out for this little B because these are one of the signature symbols of Gucci couture. We're gonna go ahead and take one of these little golden clasp things, layer it onto a crystally one, glue that right on again like so, and ta-da! It's looking good, kids. Last but not least, we're gonna go ahead and take this chain and we're gonna go ahead and stick it through the sides and glue that down so it kind of adds a little bit of a gold chain detailing. And voila, you can see, I'm not sure why the ribbon looks so blue and red because it is green, but I guess it's the lighting, but you can see it looks awesome. We did a pretty good job of mimicking the design, I think. And like I said, 50 bucks versus 3 grand. Again, not too shabby. And last but not least, we're going to go ahead and do what inspired this video in the first place, that Gucci crystally scarf that I saw at Saks the other day for a cool $800. We just went ahead and got a little black knit scarf and of course all the crystals from Benjamin, along with some E6000 glue, a little crystal pen applicator, and literally all we did for this one was glue them right on. That's it. Just go ahead and write whatever you want in glue and then just place the crystals right on top of that one by one until it starts to look like, well, this. Or whatever else you wanted to say, really. It doesn't have to say this. And then you can see, after letting it dry, it is a crystally beautiful scarf looking fire. Yes, ooh, shiny, sparkly, glittery. Fantastic.
Gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
I'd say, overall, we did a freaking hot damn good job.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Mm. Now that's a look.
Guys, that was me DIYing some of Gucci's most fabulous items. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, of course, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for lots more fun shenanigans. I hope this video inspired you to get a little creative with not only your looks, but everything in your life, because hey, there's a lot of things in this world money can buy, but creativity isn't one of them. I love you guys so, so, so very much. And by the way, I am going to be auctioning off all the items that I made on eBay and donating the proceeds to St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital. So if you want to have an original Amber Scholl Gucci creation, the links are all below. And I will see you guys next time. I love you, my sweet, beautiful, fabulous baby angels. XO.
Oh, I've been modeling this whole time with the fly down.
So professional.